Hey guys, welcome back to another What You Working On Wednesday. So, as you can see, I'm in the middle of a project. I am working, and this will be linked below, on the tessellated hearts blanket by Fiber Spider. Like I said, I will link it below in the description box. This will be a blanket for Nancy, she's got yarn too. She is doing a blanket drive for, it's called Boggy Creek. It is here in Florida, in the central part near like Disney. She has more information about that, so go check her out. I will link her below. Like I said, this is the tessellated hearts blanket. I'm using a 4mm hook, just so that's a little tighter. You can see where the hearts are going to be. So this is the bottom. But like I said, it's tessellated, so there'll also be a heart this way in between these two. If that makes any sense. I hope that makes sense. I'm using Sweet Divinity. It is a discontinued yarn from Hobby Lobby. This is the other color I have, Coral Rodeo, but these ones here I balled up already, and the, bands are stuck, and are, not stuck, but in the bottom of the bag, but it's the same info. 3.5 ounces, 243 yards, Amanda. As you can see, it's kind of all... So one bad thing about these. It says you use a 4.5 knitting needle or 4.5 crochet hook. I said I'm doing a 4 because I just wanted it a little bit tighter. Since it will be for kids, I want it to have... a little bit of thickness to it, so I decided to use a 4. And let's see, here is the, it is 80 acrylic, 20 nylon, and it is a, oh come on fingers, work with me, it is, come on focus, there it goes, it's number 4 weight. I would say it's more of a thick 3, light 4. So that is the yarn I'm using. Like I said, if you do want to know more information about Boggy Creek, Nancy does have more information about that. I'm doing... At the moment, I have 2 that I want to make, this one and another one. I'm hoping to get more than that done, but for now, these are the 2 in plan. So yeah, that is what I am working on this Wednesday. So you can see, and I fold it in half, so it's bigger than, say, me. So it's a bit bigger, but... I just fold it in half so you can see it a little bit better. So, anyways. I know this is a short video, but I hope you enjoyed it. Let me know what you're working on this Wednesday. I do like to hear from you guys. I do like to know what you're working on. Maybe it gives me some inspiration on what to work on next. Anyways, I will talk to you later. Hope you guys have a wonderful day. Love you all. Bye for now.